we've got a new bit of technology here, which we call WeBird, which is a complicated acronym that stands for Wisconsin Electronic Bird Identification Resource Database. And essentially, it's a device, technology that will allow people to record bird songs and calls out in the field and remotely identify them.
Actually, it functions just as an interface first to record the song or call of the bird. Then it actually graphically displays a waveform that represents the song itself.
This particular bird, it was a black-capped chickadee. So yesterday when I was out testing this over by Lakeshore Path for your arrival, we just used the program WeBird has a built-in recorder, and I just recorded this little black-capped chickadee, and I'll explain.
So we've trimmed it down, and we should only have one of the calls. There we go. And now when I press analyze, what will actually happen is that the software will actually transmit that portion of the audio to a remote server. And then a series of algorithms that I developed for WeBird will compare the audio features of this call to features that I've got stored for a number of Wisconsin birds in a database. And if there's a sufficiently good match, the algorithm will tell me that and send the information back and then just show an image of the bird at this time.
So then all we have to do is press analyze. It'll contact the server. Black-capped chickadee.